Test. Test. Oh, yeah, I have to do the orange book. All these book titles are a reference to. Like, I feel like some of them are referencing things. Can't just be a random name. Also, what is with this guy? Why does he have a ton of copies of the same book? Wait, where is the orange book? The tea shelf. Gotta be around here. I'll just, like, lock on everything. Find it. There's gotta be one somewhere around here. I'm missing, like, a chest or something. The treasure, man. Think of the treasure. Can't find this book. It has to be in the same room. Look it up. Wait. Hold up. Okay. On the table the whole time and I didn't see it. What? Reminder, there's no way to skip any of this. You just have to watch them go up slowly. Osmos G? Is there nowhere else to go here? Bruh, I had to go all the way up on that elevator for like a minute just to get one item out of a chest. Great design. 10 out of 10. I think it looks cool, like, it is a little foreboding seeing it go around like that, but they don't have to make it that slow. Like Chernobog a little bit, but not really.
Thunder. Fire. See ya.
Puzzles are really easy, but they are cool to see unfold.
Thank you.
Let's go. So satisfying.
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all.
Darkness.
Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
That doesn't look like darkness, actually. It looks like green. What? I didn't know he could slide off of that. Look at that. It's a unique animation for no reason. I'm gonna do that unique animation thing I never seen again, because it's awesome. Right? Bro, even they're sliding. For what purpose does this exist? I mean, it might be the same one as the jungle slider animation, but like, why? Kinda looks like the same room I was just in, actually. I'm doing riding, so that's fine.
Get me straight.
Ha ha ha!
I wonder how I activate that platform.
Thank you.
cursed. Wait, wasn't I just over here? Okay, thanks, Simba. You're very helpful.
Get me straight.
Dumbo has to have, like, the quickest animation for getting the summon out of all these guys.
Gotcha!
Okay, that was a lot more helpful, to be honest. Bro, they both said don't give up. I've heard Goofy say that, but I've never heard Donald say it. It's motivation, man. Though it might have to do with the fact that he's never alive to say it. professionally dealt with. Oh God! Wait, no, I'm nowhere near Maleficent, right? I didn't think this is where I had to go.
I see the path has emerged at last.
Oh God!
Yes, the keyhole to the darkness.
I was not ready if this is where I'm supposed to go.
And the heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh no.
Oh. Impossible.
Also, that dark team lane is cool. I wish we saw it again after this.
It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The king's fools are here.
I didn't mean to.
You stay here and guard the princess.
I'm gonna just beat her. See if what'll happen. Let's see if I can beat her first try. I just kind of ran into the room thinking I was just going on to another side area, and then it's like, oh wait, it's this area. Oh, okay. They're giving me a chance first. I was definitely afraid. I thought there was like another area for me to look at before going over there. Okay. I kind of wanted to see what the elevator lift brought me to, because I thought that was what I was doing. Yeah, I didn't get to go this way. What the hell? Oh, damn it, I have to open it again.
Fire!
Well, at least I can mortal those dragons with fire. Murder with fire. And now I'm gonna do what's called a quick save by going into this door and back out. I don't know how I get around save points sometimes. I just do a quick save. Wait, what? Quick save, come on. Come on, man. Apparently, it's not gonna stay in place. My trick didn't work. To see Sora can fall through that gap, but I didn't mean for him to actually fall through the gap. Like, and it looks like one of those things where you think Sora would fit through it, but he doesn't, but he did, so. Yeah, I just wanted to see. Curiosity got the best of me. Bruh, you kidding me?
Come on. See ya. Fire. Come on. Fire. Fire. Fire.
Good trick this time. Sometimes you just gotta hate Hollow Bastion and his verticality. Wait, am I gonna be able to make it back? Pain. No. Time to die again. Bro, that was terrible. I hated that. Wait, where am I now? I know I'm going backwards. I'm trying to find the nearest death stop so they can get me so I can do that. It's faster that way. Ow. I thought killing me would just bring me back to the last freaking checkpoint. But I guess that doesn't make sense in this case. And I didn't save near where this chapel is, so I'll have to walk back over there. I didn't think the enemy would knock me off. How am I supposed to hit those enemies? What? a bunch of stuff just popped out of it instead of doing anything. That was funny. So I got the items I missed along the way, because I kind of forgot to come back. Just a me problem, because I'm never falling down this much. Just sad. Oh my god, the amount of backtracking. Because I keep falling. Pro tip to Hall of Bastion, do not fall off Hall of Bastion. I needed the health. He's all squished. Now, do I have to fight the enemy gauntlet again too? honestly, I wish they made Max a part of Kingdom Hearts, but, like, at this point, it would make no sense because there would be no reason, no way they'd explain that how, like, Goofy would have gone all this time without telling Sora about his son, so it's just not gonna happen now. It's sad. Then again, has Donald ever interacted with his nephews in this series? Like, I mean, I guess Kingdom Hearts 1, it's like, okay, then no dialogue, voice between them. But what about Kingdom Hearts 2? Aren't they in that game as well? I don't remember them talking in Kingdom Hearts 2 either, so I don't know. Yeah, they don't really talk other than Birth by Sleep in KH3. So, like, Donald doesn't really interact with them. So if that's a thing, then maybe they could bring back Max. Yeah, Scrooge and Donald have an interaction, but I don't remember the nephews. But then again, I don't remember where the nephews are in KH2. Are they in KH2, actually? I don't know. I just feel like if Scrooge is in the game, then maybe the nephews are, right? Come on. That would make sense. I forget, though, honestly, if they're even in Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh, yeah. And I don't remember a single time where Donald talks to them, so there you go. Yeah, Donald doesn't care. So, if Donald doesn't care, then Goofy doesn't care that Max exists somewhere in the world. Capo. That's my game theory. God, I'm gonna hate trying to get back up here still, but do not fall off of the edge of Hollow Bastion without saving. Worst mistake of my life, said Peter Griffin. I didn't know the consequences. Wait, can I trick it, the game? I want to do it without paddling them. Holy crap! Oh wait, that just brings me down. Where am I supposed to go then? Oh wait, right here? I don't even remember. It's all confusing, everything's similar looking. Let's go, we're back. We scaled the tower yet again, all the way up here, just to make it back to that safe point.
I'm afraid you're too.
I don't know if I can save, actually.
Now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
Well, I might as well beat Maleficent, and then
you think you're gonna beat me? Me, the mistress of all.
Yeah, I remember a third point in this room, or something similar looking, but I don't know. This fight's easy, so I don't really care. Wait, what the hell? How did she kill me? Also, it doesn't look like she has a lot of health. Wait, why am I supposed to attack the platform, too? Holy crap! I am afraid! I mean, I know Tinkerbell exists, but I don't want to waste it because I died too quickly. And I can only use Tinkerbell once. So yeah, I do have to use Arrow. I mean, it's been a while since I played, so I kind of forget. But it is strong. This may end up backfiring again, but I mean, hey, it's cheap. That actually kind of works. Okay, Bambi, do your thing. Bambi of the forest. Strike at the Arcanum. I probably probably should have thought of that, to be honest. Chinese for Vera. Didn't know there was one out. Oh wait, you mean the platform. I didn't know I could do that to get MP. That wasn't too bad. I beat that like third and second try. But I mean, there was a little bit of perseverance involved. And well, I wasn't just wailing at everything. Good point.
Give me strength.
Didn't mean he was Janie. Holy crap, Janie just murders them. Yo. Okay, never mind Dumbo, Janie, man.
Come on. Gotcha.
Apparently, Dumbo is magic, even though water isn't magic. In this game. Please stop floating over the edge. Please. I can't even use fire to swat them away because I can't use magic. Yeah, probably. I don't think Simba uses any type of magic, I think. I mean, he's Simba.
Get me straight! Get me straight! Courage! This should help.
All that happened over one chest for a... Wait, what did that do? What is this? I think I'm gonna save here and continue next time, because, I mean, this is like the first half, and, I mean, next we got freaking Maleficent, and we got Riku, so that's gonna be, you know, a tough battle. Plus, the second visit to Hollow Bastion, which isn't as long as the first, but, like, you know, I think it's a good place to stop. GG's. Okay. See you soon.